పనులతో అభినందిద్దాం.
Respected chief guests, secretary sir, dignitaries, parents, teachers, and my dear students, a warm welcome to you all. This is Mrs. Chayamani, vice principal, presenting the annual report of our school for the academic year 2018. As Abdul Kalam quotes, "Look at the sky, we are not alone. The whole universe is friendly to us, conspires only to give the best to those who dream and work. We too believe in our big dreams and work towards it. Established in 1989, with over 30 years of experience, we constantly strive to be better our education system. This year has been fantastic for us. We are proud to introduce CBSE curriculum this academic year from LKG to 8th standard and will be upgraded yearly. Nationalized exams like NEET, JEE are based on CBSE syllabus. CBSE offers flexibility to students to pursue their field of interest and it gives equal importance to academic, sports and co-curricular activities. As per CBSE norms, we have constructed two new buildings, 20,000 square feet to our existing buildings. New spacious classrooms, separate labs for chemistry and physics, two libraries, audiovisual labs, art and craft room, and a beautiful PlayStation area are constructed. For CBSE, our teachers are being trained in Ahmedabad and three teams have successfully completed their training program. Coming to academic achievements, the examination results speak of our effort. 34 of our 10 students of 2017-18 got 10 out of 10 GPA. 134 students got more than 9 points. We give extensive training for our 10 students and we are privileged to state that we break our own academic record each year. A sound mind in sound body. So goes the saying, and our students have won many medals in sports events. In APCM Cup, our team got selected from mandal level to district level for volleyball, kho-kho, kabaddi, basketball and taekwondo. In Taekwondo Association meet, our students got 8 gold, 8 silver and 8 bronze medals. Among 25 schools in Balagopalam cultural events, our students got first prizes in group dance, fancy dress and painting competitions along with second and consolation prizes. For spiritual growth, 240 students have enrolled for Bhagavad Gita competitions conducted by ISKCON, which is the highest enrollment among schools in Srikakulam. Our goal is to help the child discover and develop her inborn talents by focusing individually on her and not in mass production manner. We pray the Almighty to bless our school and children. We thank you, dear parents, for your constant love and support. We wish you all a very happy new year and Pongal. Thank you everyone for this wonderful opportunity.